message must reach that racist Trump. There are no white farmers being killed in South Africa. In South Africa, there are women being killed. In South Africa, there are children being killed. In South Africa, there are women being raped. There are children being raped. Those are the people who deserve our special attention. Not the privileged, white, old racists who are unable to adjust to the new conditions because they are used to being called bus. Apartheid did not end in 1994. Apartheid is showing its true colors today. Those who are rich and privileged are white. Those who are poor, dejected and rejected are black and African in particular. That is apartheid then. We did not die and get imprisoned to go to the same schools with white people. Those are, by the way, the real issue. It is our land. We want our land with everything that comes with it. To use this farm matter to address the issue of the land. They think they can use this farm matter to intimidate us, to stop talking about the land, to move away from demanding the land, because in their memorandum, the last time they were here, they said to Ramaphosa, their adopted son, stop talking about the land. We are tired of talking about the land. We want to move into the land. We want to occupy the land. We want to own the land. We want to produce food for ourselves. Why do you keep on saying white farmers produce food for us? We don't want their food. We want to produce food for ourselves. We've got capacity to produce food for ourselves.